I really hope that they have a sloth because they had a picture of a sloth and I like sloths.
Let's go find one.
Really good use of space, especially for a city to revamp what was once site of the Olympics and use it for public access.
I think it's a brilliant idea. Like, it's not wasteful at all. It's like a definite way to educate like people who come to Montreal and people like who live in Montreal. And just way to like bring in money.
I liked the biodome in general, I guess, because I don't know, it was like a good idea for what they did with this extra space, because usually it's just abandoned. So
that was cool.
It's like a zoo.
Il la voit partout.
Someone's smiling.
Debout, nous allons. Non, non plus rien ne le retient. Dans ces love stories. Dans ces love stories. Dans ces love stories. Ces love stories. Promets-moi que tout ira bien.
I learned that there are way more bugs on this earth than previously thought, and to never go into a jungle.
A lot that I observed a lot.
Prochaine station, Lionel Gouy. Correspondance entre les lignes orange.
Je serai riche.
Oh, it's not dangerous. Not dangerous at all. It only is
leave.
It's very gentle and it's very stable.
Okay.
You're
gonna hold it?
So are you ready?
Yes. Yeah.
Oh, gee.
Oh, wow. It looks like that
thing.
Very nice.
It's plants and animals. It's a lot of butterflies.
My love story.
The turtles. There's like three of them.
My favorite part was penguins, and then we went to the insectarium and looked at the insects. And they had butterflies, which I liked. I didn't like the bugs or anything. And then we walked through the gardens, and then there was a special. There was another butterfly garden, and that was my favorite part. All the butterflies flying around, kind of
prochaine station, Atwater.
A butterfly exhibit, and it's like beautiful, and you might have a man there.
Curled up like on the tree trunk area.
A turtle. Because turtles are the coolest.
I'd be the stick bug because they seem pretty chill.